Police releasing the names of the suspects arrested in two Edinburgh drug bust. 28-year-old Joey Hernandez, 36-year-old Valdemar Osuna, 25-year-old Edward Espinosa, and 49-year-old Artemio Ramos, all arraigned in an Edinburgh courtroom today, all face a number of charges, including manufacture, delivery of controlled substance, and organizing and criminal activity. During the raids, the Edinburgh Police Department found an undisclosed amount of cash and narcotics.